This video shows how multiple input devices can be used simultaneously on the iPad mini. Shown here are the Scanfob Ultra-BB2, the NFC BB2 readers, the idChamp RS2 NFC reader, the Scanfob 2002 Bluetooth laser barcode scanner, and the UniMag MagStripe reader. Data will be posted into the mobile grid app on the iPad mini. This also works with other iOS devices like the iPad Retina, iPhone, and iPod Touch. The scanners are connected simultaneously via Bluetooth wireless to the Grid in Hand mobile grid app. The MagSwipe reader is connected via the iPad mini audio jack. To capture the NFC or Gen 2 information, the user simply presses the scan button of the reader or holds the badge or tag near the reader. SerialIO.com provides many types of readers and tags, like EPC Class1, Gen2, PROX HID, iCODE, MIFARE, iCLASS, FELICA, AWID, and more. Ask us which reader is best for your particular needs. Barcodes are scanned by pressing the scan button or using the scanner in constant read mode. Data is posted to the app and no tapping to get focus is needed. Now we'll show the iScan Browser app scanning MagStripe information from a loyalty card into a web page. Just enable the UniMag reader and swipe the badge, and the data is posted directly to the desired field on the web page. Tapping to get focus is not needed. iScan Browser works with NFC, RFID, barcode readers, and other wireless devices. Readers here can be used for attendance management and inventory, counting, restocking, security rounds, inspections, package delivery, container tracking, logistics, and much more. All the data collected into the Mobile Grid spreadsheet app is easily sent to any email address, FTP server, or SQL server. Mobile Grid is customizable in many ways. Please contact SerialIO.com for more information. Thank you for watching.